Okay, in today's lesson, we are going to look at determining